Now to the latest on the South Carolina mall shooting. A 22-year-old suspect has been arrested for the attack that left 14 people injured. 9 of them were shot. The others were hurt by the chaotic stampede of people running for cover. Dwayne Price is facing unlawful carrying of a pistol charge, but more charges are possible. Authorities say the mass shooting was not random and that those involved knew each other. Fortunately, no lives were lost.